What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. A place in the Champions League group stages will be at stake when Paok and Krasnodar face each other at Tumba Stadium on Wednesday evening. The black and whites aim to overcome a one-goal deficit in the return leg, and they are likely to adopt an attack-minded approach. Paok are a real force to be reckoned with at home, but you should keep in mind that the game will be played behind closed doors due to the fears of coronavirus spread. Krasnodar, on the other hand, aim to defend their slim lead, and they are likely to adopt a defense-minded approach in the decider. A low-scoring affair is on the cards in Thessaloniki, and we believe that there is a big value in betting on under 2.5 goals. Dimitri Stotsky remains in the recovery room for the visitors, while Gazinski and Da Silva Ferreira should recover in time to face Paok. Prediction: 1-1.